I get it. Yeah.
You're not hearing that?
The pilgrimage is a base camp style overland event that focuses on exploring the vast network of Class 4 roads in the state of Vermont. Prior to the event, a handful of volunteers pre-run the trails and assign color-coded difficulties to them. Using OnX Off-Road, they were able to map out everything and provide real-time updates to the pilgrimage community. Today, the crew from F&F Specialty Vehicles has decided to tackle the VOT challenge section. They will be taking two full-sized Fords that have been purpose-built by the shop through the Pink Plus section of this trail. This difficulty rating was added last minute and is reserved for trails where body damage is likely, even with the most capable rigs and skilled spotters.
Thank you.
At this point, I said, fuck it, let's do the crash.
Gotta break up.